OperaWine, OperaWine, OperaWine!
So, Zonin is a company I've been following for a long time, and originally it was started in the Veneto, I think, but now it's everywhere, isn't it?
We were born in Veneto, in a small village called Gambellaga in 1821, and then my father started in 1970 to move around Italy and try to put together the best terroir that Italy could offer. So we moved to Friuli, to Piedmont, to Lombardy, Tuscany, Sicily, and Puglia, and one state also in the United States. And then from there, we're trying to spread all around the world in terms of sales. We're now exporting more than 100 countries. What can I say? Busy life, but happy life.
What are you pouring here?
They were presenting a wine called Rocca di Montemassi from our estate in Maremma along the coast of Tuscany called Rocca di Montemassi. It's what we call a Porto et Pitagé. It's a blend of Petit Verdot, Cabernet Sauvignon, Merlot, and Syrah.
And how long have you had that estate?
We bought it in 1999, and we have the first vintage in 2008. We're presenting today in 2010.
Look forward to tasting it. Let's have a taste. So this is like a Bordeaux with a little bit of Syrah.
Exactly.
It's a very rich wine. How much Syrah is there?
About 15%.
To me, the Syrah isn't blended with the Cabernet as often as it should be. I think it's a very, the Australians have proven that it's a very good blend. And the two go together, and they seem to go very well in Italy.
It really depends on the vintage. And I think here what we noticed also is a Petit Verdot that grows very well in the area and gives that wider, fruit nose in the fruit.
What I like is the perfume that I'm getting, that I don't know whether a perfume is coming from the Petit Verdot or the Syrah, but to me the body of the wine, the middle of the wine is the Cabernet, and the floral, the violins are coming to me from somewhere else, not from the Cabernet.
And then you have the spiciness of the Syrah in the end.
It's a young wine, I think it needs a little bit more time, but I think it's got a lot of potential.
Thank you very much. It was just released as a preview for Vinicola. So we need to give time to nature.
I think what's also interesting with this wine and a lot of the other wines I've tasted is the tannins are very nicely handled, and the oak is actually quite gentle. It's not too dominant.
The climate along the Maremma coast really helps to smooth the tannins, so we get very ripened during the harvest. And there is a saying, no, about the wood and the berries, that you can use as much wood as long as you don't taste it.
Very good. Thank you very much. Congratulations.
OperaWine, OperaWine, OperaWine!